In this video, we have to find the value of 0.7 plus 0.77 plus 0.777 plus up to n terms. So if we take Sn is equal to 0.7 plus 0.77 plus 0.777 plus up to n terms, then it is, if we take 7 common, then we will get 0.1 plus 0.11 plus 0.111 plus up to n terms. And if we multiply and divide by 9, then it is 7 by 9 times 0.9 plus 0.99 plus 0.999 plus up to n terms. And it is 7 by 9 times, and 0.9 is 1 minus 0.1 plus 0.99 is 1 minus 0.01 plus 0.999 is 1 minus 0.001 plus up to n terms. And it is 7 by 9 times, and 1 plus 1 plus 1 n times will be n minus, and 0.1 plus 0.01 plus 0.001 plus up to n terms. And it is 7 by 9 times n minus, and 0.1 is 1 by 10 plus 0.01 is 1 by 100 plus 0.001 is 1 by 1000 plus up to n terms. And it is 7 by 9 times n minus 1 by 10 plus 1 by 100 is 10 squared plus 1 by 1000 is 10 cube plus up to n terms. And it is 7 by 9 times n minus, and sum of GP is A times 1 minus r power n by 1 minus r, and it will be equal to 7 by 9 times n minus, and first term is 1 by 10 times 1 minus, common ratio is 1 by 10 power n by 1 minus 1 by 10 will be 9 by 10. And it is 7 by 9 times n minus, and this 10 will get cancelled, and it is 1 minus 1 by 10 power n by 9. And it is 7 by 81 times 9n minus 1 minus 1 by 10 power n. So it is the value of Sn.